a new concept for you today, and I love it. Hugs can slow the spread of winter germs. Is this true? If it is the case, you have to believe researchers from Carnegie Mellon University. These two over here are already rolling their eyes because I hug up on them all the time. Dr. Seema Yasmin is here, our CNN medical analyst and a writer for the Dallas Morning News, former disease detective, which is the most important role here for the Centers for Disease Control, because a detective would know about hugs, I think.
Yes.
Help me understand this. That we should hug people if we want to avoid getting sick. It is about building up our resistance by exposing ourselves to the virus?
Absolutely, Mikaela. And the reason you always look so radiantly healthy is because you are a hugger.
I'm a hugger. Yeah, I'm going to admit to it.
I'm pro-hug. I just don't believe the connection between hug and health.
I think you're a groper.
Well, let me prove you wrong.
That's a little different.
That's unkind, but true.
The research has found two things. One is the actual hug itself. You know, you get that cuddle from somebody that lifts your spirits. It actually has a physical impact on your health. But the second thing is if you have folks around you who can actually be there to give you hugs, that also means that you have a good social support system around you, right? You have folks there who you can call when you're feeling down, if you have any kind of problem. And so that's really good for your health as well.
We've seen this. Remember, we've heard before that doctors have said they want to know when cancer patients, for example, or somebody who's had a heart attack, what kind of support network they have around them after their recovery, because that really does help them get back on their feet and get back to good health, right?
It makes a big difference. We've seen it with people with wounds, people who've had surgery. If you had good friends and family around you, you actually heal quicker, has a really direct physical impact on you. So hugs are good for you. And if you're feeling well, that is, if you have some kind of cold or flu, best to stay away from other people. But if you're healthy, good hugs will keep you healthy.
So shaking hands bad with people during cold and flu season, but hugging good.
Yes, you know, if you're shaking hands, you then touch your hands to your face. Yeah. Hugs are actually probably a better idea.